Diva Girl here. Welcome to Diva Girl Network. This is a new and official podcast we started today, so I hope you guys like, share, comment, leave us comments. Let us know what you think about the show. Tonight we want to talk a little bit about reality TV stars. And we'll get more into that. But this is Diva Girl, straight out of Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn in the house. Where you at, Brooklyn? Yeah, Brooklyn, yeah. Brooklyn in the house live. Make some noise, East New York. Thank you guys. All right, we'll get you guys started with a new release by Leah Gavinci. This record is called LAX. You'll love it. Follow her at Leah Gavinci on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Enjoy LAX. We'll go to a short commercial break.
Gavinci.
LAX.
First class bitch, never been an average. Designer shit, always been a habit. Lips juicy, body couture, fabulous. Fuck bitches look tragic. Change cars like Kim, switch your marriage. Bottoms on red, stop traffic. Body lit, niggas wanna hit. See me with a carriage, miss me with a trap shit. You can tell by my last name. Real boss, never fuck a nigga that's lame. Niggas wanna fuck with me, better have company. Louis Versace, all the bitches in my crew getting paid too. Straight whipping out wheels like a pit crew. My bitches walking, they straight flossing. Killing shit, no coughing. Belly by the bottles, yeah, we pouring up. All the hot niggas wanna roll with us. Got bae tripping, she can hold the grudge. Now she all on my gram like a stalker does. Money on my mind, you can keep the niggas. I'ma stay focused and collect the figures. Hoes, they froggy, respect the trigger. Never run a bell, better check the
nigga. Now baby, it's only you. I don't see no other girl. Baby, all I see is you. And I won't tell nobody. Let a nigga find you out to LAX. Can I fly you out to LAX? Baby, it's gon' go down.
Super bad bitch getting paper. Your man wanna wipe her. Give him one look, now he wanna like snipers. Broke niggas can miss me. Swerve back like a frisbee. My time is expensive, niggas counting penny. My flow you can fuck with. 100 times 10 on my weed. Giuseppe, you kissing my feet. Neck is on freeze. Nigga, you out of your league. Average, you basic to me. No flex zone. Better get your ass in the friend zone. Only boss niggas make it to my end zone. Trap niggas masturbating on my ringtone. Coming on your stuff and I ain't in zip code. With the fuck face, like you in Beast Mode. Boss bitch, but you know I never use cheat codes. Bust it open like a top for a stack, no.
Never,
no. Burn it with a stash full of cash, don't
bang. Baby, it's only you. It's only you, girl. I don't see no other girl.
No.
Baby, all I see is you. And I won't tell nobody.
Baby, that's real
to
me.
Let a nigga fly you out to LAX. Can I fly you out to LAX? Wanna fly you out to LAX?
Yes, welcome again to Diva Girl. Diva Girl's podcast. We're talking music, we're talking new releases, we're talking new singles, we're talking reality shows these days. Yes, man, we're in for a good show, I want to welcome you guys. Welcome Brooklyn in the house. Welcome Long Island, Queens, Staten Island, Connecticut, Long Island. Shout out. All right, guys. So let me know what you guys want to talk about. You know, send me your messages. You know, chat in, stream in live, and send me your messages. Listen, we want to talk about Love and Hip Hop New York. Now, you know, we got to touch base on that. Come on now. Come on. We have to touch base on Love and Hip Hop New York. My boo Carly B. Yes. Now, that's my girl Carly B. Now, she be keeping it real. She be keeping it real. So you guys got to let me know. You guys got to let me know how what you think about her, you know, how you feel of her, you know, how you think that she influences our young generation, you know, these days, because she's not that much older, you know, than a lot. And I think she's more real. She's more real than a lot of us want to admit about how real she really is. So, yeah, let's talk Carly B. Let's talk Carly B. I mean, Peter Guns, though. Peter Guns, Tara, Amina, come on. Come on. I mean, are these the two dumbest smart chicks on reality TV these days? I mean, come on. How is it that you're dealing with this guy for so long? For so long. And you keep making the same mistake over and over and over again. Listen, this is just my opinion. But I thought that I thought that Tara should have never ever agreed to move into that building. Okay, she knew what she wanted. She knew what she was doing. She knew what she was going after, and she still did it. But I think it's because she wants to teach Amina a lesson. And you guys can disagree with me on this, but that's what I think. You know, that's what I think. So yeah. You know, that's just stupid, you know? And Peter Guns ain't gonna learn until he get something that's gonna hit his ass upside his head. Now, you guys know what we're talking about. Listen, around these parts, we call it the big truck. Listen, let me tell you, it ain't nothing serious. You know what I'm saying? If you don't think it's nothing serious, then we don't think it's nothing serious until it hits him. So, yeah. I mean, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. But right now, we're gonna get into another song. We're gonna get into Chris Brown, Loyal. And we'll be right back with you guys. Thanks for checking in. Hit it.
Young Moolah, baby.
You thought it was over?
I wasn't born last night. I know these hoes ain't right. But you was blowing up her phone last night. But she ain't have a ring or not her ring on last night. Ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. Why give a bitch your heart when she rather have a purse? Why give a bitch an inch when she rather have nine? You know how the game goes, she be mine by halftime. I'm the shit, ooh, nigga, that's that nerve. You all about her and she all about hers. Birdman Jr. and this bitch, no flamingos. And I done did every day but trust these hoes. See me fuck with
when a rich nigga won't you. And your nigga can't do nothing for you. Broke nigga bitch, I can make a broke bitch rich, but I don't fuck a broke bitch. Got a white girl with some fake titties, I took her to the bay with me. Eyes closed, smoking marijuana, rolling up there by Molly, I'm a rasta. She wanna do drugs, smoke weed, get drunk. She wanna see a nigga trap, she wanna fuck all the rappers. When a rich nigga won't you,
won't you?
Your nigga can't do nothing for you. Nothing, no.
Oh, these hoes ain't loyal.
No, they ain't.
Whoa, these hoes ain't loyal. Yeah, yeah.
Black girl with a big booty. If she a bad bitch, let's get to it
right away.
We up in this club, bring me the bottles. I know, girl, that you came in this bitch with your man. That's a no-no, girl.
Broke nigga bitch,
yeah.
I can make a broke bitch rich,
yeah.
But I don't fuck a broke bitch.
When a rich nigga won't you,
yeah, yeah.
Won't you, baby? And your nigga can't do nothing for you.
No, nothing, no.
Oh, these hoes ain't loyal.
Oh, no.
Oh, these hoes ain't loyal.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Rich young nigga, name got bigger in my
bigger, so my chains got bigger. Ferrari, Jaguar, switching four lanes with the top down, screaming out, money ain't a thing. Me and CB in the bay with her. I sent her back home so you could lay with her. Okay, let's talk about this ice that I'm carrying. All these carrots like I'm a fucking vegetarian. Shout out Weezy F, keep her red bone wet. Rolls Rolex, hoes on deck. She know I got a check. Do it too good when she ride that dick. Man, I wouldn't trust that bitch. Nope.
Come on, come on, girl, why you frontin'? Baby, show me something. When I call her, she gon' leave. And I bet the bottom dollar she gon' cheat. Come on, come on, girl, why you frontin'? Baby, show me something. You done spent your bread on her, and it's all for nothing.
When a rich nigga won't you?
Yes, that was Chris Brown, Loyal. Now we know these hoes ain't loyal out here, but that's another topic. Right now, we're gonna get into a little weather. It's 34 degrees, but it feels like 30, people. Feels like 30. Winds are southwest at 5 miles an hour. So be careful. Visibility is not that bad. It's pretty clear. It's about 9 miles out. Visibility. We're partly cloudy, 33 degrees right now. In Brooklyn, New York. Tuesday we're looking at a whopping 42. Like, what's really going on with the weather? Tuesday night a low of 35. But what's really going on with the weather? I mean, they're really trying to get us sick out here. But that's another topic. Let's go back to all these reality TV shows. Like, oh my God. Like, seriously, what's really going on with these young women? It's like they never had anyone to stay them clear of what wrong, right, morals, you know. It's like no one has morals these days. No one has morals, you know. It's like somebody need to talk some sense into their heads, you know, because you're wondering, is it really for the cameras? You know, or are they that stupid? Like, are they that stupid? I don't know, man. I don't know. Just be one thing after the next. But definitely call in. Let me know your thoughts. I'll do a borrow check-in in a minute to see who's on the check-in. Oh, I see Newark, New Jersey on the check-in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We want to welcome New Haven. Oh, you guys are listening far out. All right. So if you guys watch these reality shows, let me know. I mean, my favorite reality show right now is Real Housewives of Atlanta. And you know my girl Nene is back. Okay, she is back. I mean, there's a lot of things that's been going on with her. But she is making her way. She's doing her thing. So you really cannot be mad at her. Okay, because she is back. I mean, there's so many different things about, you know, Nene Leakes that's in the press these days. But, I mean, let's be honest. Can we really, really believe the things that's in the press? I mean, let's be honest, you know what I'm saying? I mean, she has her clothing line on HSN, which is a really, really dope thing. So I'm really proud of her, you know, because I'm a hustler myself, you know. I got my dibs and dabs into, you know, a few things. So, you know what I'm saying? But that's what's up. She did Hollywood Medium, which was really cool. She got her hands in everything, you know, and it got really good feedback. And those of you that don't know what Hollywood Medium is, it's with this young boy called named Tyler Henry, who is supposed to be a medium where he tells, you know, he tells story from the dead, or he communicates with the life beyond. And that's really cool, you know, he deals with a lot of, celebrity clients like John Sally and Bella Thornton, Presley Thorne. Well, it's actually Jamie Presley Thorne. So it's a lot been going on with that show. It seems like it's going to be a hit, so we'll watch and see, you know, because there's so many reality shows that's going on these days, and it's very, very, very difficult to keep up with all.